Hey guys, it's Olivia, and today I have a makeup haul for you guys and an outfit of the day. So I'm really excited because two new things coming in the same video. It's like mind blow. Okay, so this video is dedicated to Maya Murphy Zero.
Maya?
Maya, look. She's doing her curls. So that's Maya Murphy Zero. So go subscribe to her. I'll put a link right here. You guys should check her out because I've mentioned her a lot. It's because her four videos that she has are good. So you should go and watch them and subscribe to her because she's a cool cat. If I recommend you to someone, they are a cool cat. So go watch her four videos and subscribe so she has more than four subscribers. Okay, so let's start off with the video. Oh, it's dedicated to her because she bought me all this makeup for a room warming gift. Many rooms. Don't worry, I'm gonna have a room tour too. Just hold your horses. So on with the makeup pop. So first thing I actually ordered from Avon. It's the Ideal Flawless Pressed Powder from Avon. In the color Light Claire. And this is what it looks like on the inside. With and rock out to the King of Pop with performances from some of today's hottest artists live via Twitter. In this 30 seconds, this is the color. So yeah, and this is about 8 to 9 ish. I'm not making much noise. He's the Louise, hun bun. And then the next. Maya, will you turn it down a little bit? Just a little. Roll it up. There we go. No. Oh, okay, whatever. Just. Okay, there. Good. Okay, so. So. Okay, the next thing I have. It's liquid foundation and it's from. Sorry. It's liquid foundation and it's from CoverGirl and it's the Clean Normal Skin and Creamy Natural and it's 120. And this was about $5, I think. The only thing that's a lot, I just put on my hand. The only thing I probably don't like about it, like, it's not unbearable, but I kind of wish it had a different smell, because it kind of has, like, an old person smell. Like, it's not bad, but it just smells different. Yes, I like this one. Okay, and then the next two things I have are Glam Eyes Quad Eyeshadow Palette. Ooh, pretty. And the one I use the most is called Smoky Brun. And it's kind of lends blue eyes. And I have blue eyes, so that's why I got it. And they're natural colors, and I like natural colors because I don't like the over dramatic colors. So I'll just show you what these look like. So the first color is my highlight, and then the second color is the color put on all over my lid, and then this is the color that you're supposed to put on your lower lash line, but I don't like it on me because it kind of looks like a raccoon, so I don't wear it that much. And then the last color you can't really see, but it's for your crease, and it's kind of just like, I don't know. Yeah, I just really like this. So, yeah, and this is $3 from Rimmel London. And then the second palette I got is the Smoky Purple. So I have my hands shaking, and it just looks like this, if I can get the thing off. It just looks like this. So, highlight color, lid color, crease color, dark lower lash line, raccoon eye color. Not so much on that one, but a little bit. And this is also $3, and also from London, it's the Glam Eyes Quad Eyeshadow Palette. And the next thing I have over here on my dresser is a 94 cents eyeliner pencil sharpener. And then next thing is this e.l.f. blush. And I really like this blush. I don't know why, I just really like the color. And inside it just has a little mirror. And then it looks like this. And the color is in Twinkle Pink. And it's not like super pigmented, so it's like nice. And again, and it has some shimmer in it, so you stand out. And this was only $3 to $4-ish. Maya threw away the receipt, so we don't know the exact price. And then, oh, also, if you were curious, the Avon Price Powder also comes with a powder puff. I just took it out because I don't care about it. Next thing, last thing, my dresser just sitting there. I actually paid for these. What are you looking at, punk?
I just looked over at you. Of course, that one second where I look over at you, you're like, wait, but where do you see that I'm looking?
Because you're not supposed to, I told you. Okay. Shh. Interrupting. The next thing I got, I actually paid for these, and these are Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelettes, and they just look like this, in a blue packet. I don't know how much they give, they give you 25 pre-moistened towelettes, and that's not a whole lot, but I mean, it's a good amount, and I really like these because they're really soft, and they get off my waterproof mascara. That's nice. And they just look like that. And these were $6.94. Okay, and then the next few things I have are in this little cup that Maya also got for me. And it's from Sally Hansen, I believe. Yes, Sally Hansen? Yeah. And do you know how much this was?
$15.
It is $15. Seems a little unreasonable, but it's okay. I didn't know that. And then it just has this little ball on the bottom that it can sit on. And then, okay, so I'll show you the stuff I have in here. This is an eyeshadow brush. It's the e.l.f. Professional Defining Eye Brush. And it just looks like this. It's angled and it has brown hairs. And I use this for my crease. Sometimes I use it for my inner corners to highlight my brow bone, or I can use it to darken like on the outside and then fade. So, yeah, because it's called Defining Eye Brush. And this is $1 from e.l.f. Next thing is e.l.f. Professional Bronzing Brush. And it looks like this, and it has red hairs, and it's angled too. And you just put this on your cheekbones. I do not have bronzer, so I just use this as a blush brush. It just works as good, and it's also $1 from e.l.f. Next thing is a e.l.f. Professional Foundation Brush. And you thought you had a corny up your ass. It's just orange, and I guess it's new. That's what's on the package, and I use this for my liquid foundation, and I broke it because I break things. It's also $1, and it's also from e.l.f. And I really like this because it gives you full coverage, and it doesn't leave like streak marks as much as other brushes do, or so I've heard. You just have to blend it a little bit more. Next thing is another brush, and it's from e.l.f. and it's the eyeshadow brush, and it's brown and it's just like a little stub, and I use this to put it all over my lid. Or I can do highlights too here, and you can put it on your lower lash line. Or I can use it to contour. I don't know, I just made that up on the spot. This is also $1, also from e.l.f. And then my last brush is the e.l.f. Professional Total Face Brush. And it just looks like this, and it's big, and it has red hairs. You can see that. And I use this for my pressed powder. Excuse me, the next thing that I would have in there is my brown eyeliner pencil, but my sister stole it from me at the moment because she was using it for dance, so I do not have it with me to show you, but it's just from NYC. It's about that ish big or smaller, and that was only $1. And then the last thing in here that Maya got for me is the NYC liquid eyeliner, and it just looks like this. Like that, and this is I think like $2. Okay, I don't really think I'm not gonna show you the other four things in here because it's just two mascaras, a chapstick, and a lip gloss, and I don't think you really care. And they're from like over 2 years or something. So yeah, this is my little cup, and then my makeup stuff is just. Is over here by my other perfumes. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you my outfit of the day. So today I had to dress up because I had to go to work. I work in like a chocolate travel store. I'm not gonna tell you where it is because I mean I should, but it might lead you to some ish where I live, kind of, not really, but I just work in a chocolate place, so my aunt owns it, so that's why I work there. So I have to wear my hair up because I'm around food and I make the drinks, so I have to be clean and you can't have your hair getting in the food or the drink. So I have to wear my hair up. It's just in a ponytail. It was really frizzy today, so I guess it's a good day. And I just have a gray headband on. I didn't pick the headband according to my outfit. I just got whatever was there because I woke up late. So I was supposed to be there at noon. I woke up at like 11:30. It takes like 20 minutes to get there, so I had to hurry. Okay, so what I'm wearing is, first of all, I'm wearing this white scarf, and it's white, and it's kind of like gathered material, and I just put it around my neck like this, so it looks like that on my outfit, and then this, I'll just put this here so you can, I just messed that up. Okay, I'll just show you my shirt. It's from, so it's just this, striped shirt, and it's long sleeved, and it's red and black stripes, and it fades to like a baby pink color, and then white and black striped, and it's long sleeved, so it matches. And then I can pull it up to here if I'm doing something. So yeah, it's just a shirt, and it's from Old Navy, and this was $14.95, I believe. And then I'm just wearing a black tank top underneath it, and then red pants. I'm wearing, if I can show you, I can stand on the stool, probably not. I'm just wearing Levi jeans, and I just cuffed them at the bottom, and then I wore these flats with them because I'm not allowed to wear open-toed shoes where I work because, again, contamination the foods and stuff. So, yes, I don't know how you did this, Maya. Wait, I got it. Yep, so that's my outfit of the day. I really hope you guys like this video. Sorry it was so long, I had a lot to say. Like this video if you want me to keep making beauty and fashion videos, and comment below of what you want to see next, and yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all. Stay beautiful. Bye.